magic F words. I know, sounds kind of wrong. But they're failing, falling, and flailing. Because when you let your children fall, fail, and flail, they're actually going to learn, especially if you can do it in a supportive way. So you can support their fall, but guide their fall so that they can still learn from it, not feel bad from it, but still gain the positives from failing, flailing, and falling. Which is like that growth mindset. How can I think outside the box? How can I persistence, resilience, all those things that come from being able to fail and fall up, for lack of better words, right? You hear it all the time. I'm falling up. I'm failing up. Because by figuring out what doesn't work, we're one step closer to things that do work. So to begin that progress, again, I will come out there and out say it, as I recommend all the time, is the Big Life Journal is a great resilience building tool. Check it out, www.biglifejournal.com. It's got a podcast, it's got books. If you haven't been there, please check it out. It's amazing. By laying that foundation of my brain is a muscle, and when I make mistakes, it's actually helping it getting stronger when I use it, when things are tough, is a really great place to start to prepare your kids to fail and fail well. The other part of this is just congratulating. I really like how hard you tried. I love how you did da 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 da. I know it didn't work, but that was a really good idea. And I wonder what else we could do. And just really helping them work through it. And declarative language will come in handy. If you don't know what that is, please go back and watch another video on declarative language. I can also link the YouTube to it below if you need it. Declarative language is huge to be able to relate past experiences. Do you remember when, whether you're building confidence of when they last had to struggle to find an answer or to do something? Do you remember how you couldn't ride your bike and now you can? That's a good way to build confidence. Well, you had to work at that, and this isn't that much different. You could use declarative language to help with figuring it out. I wonder if we could try something in the fridge, or I wonder if there's a pokey tool we could use to fix that. Looks like that is stuck. Using just observations to help guide them where to focus their energy is going to help them fail, flail, and recover from that in a positive way. Again, Big Life Journal, support the fall, congratulate them for the pieces they've done, and lay a good foundation of like the Big Life Journal, that resilience tool. My brain is a muscle. Modeling when you make mistakes and how you overcame them, how there are other things in your life that are challenging and how you overcome them. And just being mindful, being like, wow, today was a really great day because, or I had a really hard day because, and allowing kids to see the ups and downs of every day.